Hi everyone, it's Olga, and let's have a look today at what I managed to color during the month of March. First of all, I want to show you this printed page. I call it the Brazilian Beauty. It's from the book by Lynne Reeves, Big Hair book, and I've got it as a free page when I subscribe to her blog. I will leave a link in the description box for those who want to check her blog and maybe to get free pages as well. Along with this page, I got three others, like this one, also from the Big Hair book, and two cute cats from her another book. It was very sweet of her. So here what I used. Durban Color Soft for the skin and for the hair. Faber-Castell Classic set of 16. Can't say that I'm absolutely happy with the skin, but not so bad, yeah. And then I put some washi tape around the frame. So the next book is Sirena by Mardel Rubio. Here I colored two pages. One, the first one, it was like testing. Here I used aqua markers, Prismacolor pencils, and little bit of Durban Artist, I think, for the clouds, and white gel pen, of course. The second page is this one, a mermaid. For this page I used, let me check my notes, yeah, Prismacolors mostly, and Durban Artist for the background, and that's it. And maybe here and there Durban Pro Color, one color I used because I didn't find in Prismacolors just the color I wanted. That's it. Next one is Secret Garden by Johanna Basford, and here I colored this double spread. One is this flower mandala, and here I used, let me see, because by the end of month I usually forget and confuse what I use for what page. Yes, here I used aqua markers and fineliners as base, and then shaded it with Prismacolors. And here's another one. And here I used fineliners and Prismacolor, and that's it. And nothing special, but seriously, it's hard to think something woo on such type of illustration. Then the next book is Korean coloring book, Cat Therapy. One of my newest coloring books, and here I did one page, this Cat the Gardener, and here I use Durban Pro Color and Durban Drawing and Color Soft and Durban Artist for the background and a little bit of Prismacolor. Whole bunch of different pencils. Then Giant Mandalas by Jain, Snedden, Peever. Here I colored three mandalas. I believe this is going to be the first book that I will complete. this one, orange and blues and greens. And then second one is like purples, blues and yellow. And the last, this one, reds and yellows. For all these mandalas I used aqua markers as well as adding markers. They work perfectly on this paper. Then I colored one page in Zemlha Snova by Tomislav. I did this beautiful palace, and here I colored with Prisma colors, Durban Pro color for the background, and little bit of Gupta colored pencils for small details, because with Prisma it's quite difficult to color in such thin lines. I like how it turned out, very pretty. And the last book is this Indian coloring book, Gods and Goddesses of India by Kanika, Jain, Gupta. And here I did this double spread. This goddess Lakshmi. There is a lot of work for this page. One thing is because there are so many small, I don't know, like doodling or something, which I didn't like. Like on this lotus flower, there was some doodling on every petal, and I didn't like it. So I decided to cover all that, and that's why I used acrylic. And now I like it much better, just to my taste. Also, I use acrylic for the background. All the rest, sorry, it's aqua markers along with Prismacolor pencils, plus sparkling gel pens. Maybe you can see a little bit. And what else? White gel pen, and here I use this white gouache and toothbrush technique. I'm quite happy how it turned out. It was fun. And so that's it for the month of March. I hope you liked my completed pages. Thank you for watching. Until the next time.